Hello everyone, this is Crashlands and we are back over here with our friends the Polari and continuing the questing. Now, we have this tracking, we already built it. That happened last episode as I recall. It's been a while since I played the game. Now, we could go for the two quests. This is pretty much already done, I think. I think the time that he needed to go for the data already has passed. I guess we're gonna see in a sec. Apparently, juice box was stuck with us, so it's probably that just a trigger for this quest, I think. Then we can go for the smithy over here. We could build something. I think it was over here, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, this one wants three magnetite kings, but we needed this, and we've barely got it, so we're gonna have to explore a bit. There's also a big giant leaf, apparently, which is called musty. We could randomly find it within the world. I guess we're gonna see. If we're gonna explore, we're most likely gonna stumble upon it. It's quite possible we're gonna just move past it without even seeing it. Happened a lot of times, actually, this. And only after a certain amount of time we're gonna figure out that that was musty we've just passed by. Happened before. This type of, I guess, hit list quests we had until now as well. Now let's see what juice box over here wants. And for us to know what he wants, we need to slap him a bit. There we go. It's been quite a while. Maybe we should check on husk experiment. Maybe we should. Good idea. I'll swing by the shattered scar next chance I get. We're like right there, Flux. We're like right there. Oh well. Oh, let's see. I've uncovered something. A pattern in the data. It's as if the shattered stones are broadcasting information via heat fluctuations. Fluctuations, or whatever. Interesting. Quite interesting, actually. That seems pretty intelligent for some old rocks. They aren't rocks, Flux. Though I'm not sure what they are. I think they're crystals. I mean, that's how they look to me. Crystal usually grow in this sort of pattern somewhat, because it's a bit random even for crystals. Oh well. Make sure my colleagues have their needs tended to while I finish the rest of this. There will be more to more to do shortly. Why, well, thank you. Well, they do have some stuff to do. I think it's in the quest somewhere around here, but who knows. Ah, there we go. We've finished that quest, apparently. Now, we could go for more exploration, and I wouldn't really see why not. I think we can come from here, or maybe we need to go this way. Like, no clue. I guess we're gonna try this way, and we'll see how it actually gets. So we need to, there we go, we've put our shield up, and we should be just about fine. Now, let us explore a bit over here and try to, well, I thought I was here for a second. Let's try to go up north for this smithy thingy, whatever that is. Maybe in the way we're actually even gonna find some leaves. I wanted to go to get that, but I don't think that's actually even important. I guess we can get one of those on the way. Let's try one of these because they're close and we're gonna get like both of them. Don't go and attack that because, well, we pretty much don't need it anymore. We've killed a lot of those already. There we go. I'm not really moving in my usual pattern. Oh, we are uncovering like good ground though, so it's okay. I'm feeling this is... Whoa, can I get like all three of them? Nah, just the one. Okay. Okay, I don't want to do that, especially not when I'm near. These things are pretty nasty. Be careful when you attack them. So this seems to arch a lot. Doesn't seem it's gonna let us go north, though. Oh, actually it is. Oh, it is! Nice! And I think... Ah, I thought I was gonna take like all three of them. Yeah, we can take those two as well. I don't even know why. Actually, I'm taking all of this because I like to, not because I need... Oh crap, that's gonna attack us. The big greenhorn thing is gonna come for us. It usually does, so... Ooh, there we go, we found some rocks, and we found musty! There we go! Who knew that was gonna happen, right? Oh, come on, musty, go away. Oh, by the way, we should be careful because he most likely can one-shot us. He didn't move, Crap, that big horn thing is too close for my comfort. Just about to go into his damaging areas. Oh crap! Told you he's gonna one-shot us. Oh, he didn't! But I think we got hit. That was definitely it. I don't even have a nose and I could smell it. Oh, it was smelly. Okay. Let's get back to Duzz and let him know it's dead. Okay, it's cleansed, people. Come on, listen. Oh, there we go. So we should heal. Just a tad, you know. I mean, oh my god. This things start not to be so useful anymore in finishing the life, but we're gonna keep it because otherwise we don't really quite have anything else except for the potions, and they're a good backup, you know. Besides, their cooldown is not all that big, so it's quite okay. So we found Leaf like right in the middle of the Splish smithy, so we just need to pretty much find Splish. Apparently it's there, because that doesn't look natural. Where was it? Oh, there we go. We already found it. What are these? These look like... I don't know. I haven't seen any of these before. Can we go through this? Oh, we can go through this. Pipes and stuff. Okay, interesting enough. If I have teleport, that's also good. Let's mine all of these because I have like none. And I'm pretty sure we're gonna need them shortly for building stuff. Let's eat two more of those so we get filled up. I kind of want to explore around it and then go for him. There's another leaf. I don't think we need any more leaves, but I'm pretty sure we need a lot of these. There's one there too, but should I go for it? Yeah, let's go for it. Can I get that as well? Oh, we're getting a lot of stuff actually. Quite nice. Because we're probably going to need most of it. We're still... I think this is like the last workstation we have. I don't think we have any more than that. Ice Quill, I think it's called, yeah, right? Oh my god, look at the big green thingy. What is that? I think that's... pipetted seed bulb or something, I don't know. Oh, and there's water over here. Okay, let's open up the map a bit and see. Oh, we haven't covered it all. We can't really pass through here because of all this, but I guess this is like a wall thingy. Should I go around? I'm gonna lose too much time. Yeah, I'm gonna let the exploring for off camera, because, well, it's not really worth it. Let's crash the little fuzzy thingy. Don't ask me why. It's in the way, you know. And if it's in the way, you need to step on it, because, well, otherwise you won't feel all powerful and stuff like that. Oh well, whatever, what can I say? Okay, you again. Not now. Splish, did we find him? I think we found him at some point, yes. Or something, I kind of forgot. That thing exploded or was gone. Maybe he... Fools, I was so close and you broke my concentration. Oh, it exploded. So close to what? Don't you know there's a war on? Is that... Are you a robot? What of it? I had heard of creatures like you, but never thought I'd see one. Taps juice box. Amazing. Normally, I'd be happy to let you knock juice box around, but the central pod guard needs your help. The United pods and I don't see eye to eye on much. Plus, now that you ruined my work, I'd rather spend my time fixing it. If we help you do that, will you come with us? The whole plan hangs in the balance. Yeah, fine. If you build a new back pump, okay, and place it in my smithy here, we'll call it even. Okay, and he gave us the recipe. Oh, so it seems... Oh. That's a bit confusing. So this is a workstation, apparently. Okay, but I don't know if I can craft that. Well, we can go fast and see. Actually, we're gonna do that like right now. Like it or not. Oh, we have something over here apparently. So let's go there fast. Maybe it's a quest. Maybe we can finish the quest. Probably we can finish the quest with some materials that we got from those pipe thingies. Let's see. I thought old Musty was coming by, but it's just you two. Guess that means he's done and gone. His smell will bother you no more. Oh, he was the guy who gave us the quest with Musty. Definitely going to continue bothering me for a while, the smell, because Musty's gone. Well, I got one more thing to ask of you. If the smell hasn't ruined your spirit of generosity, what is it? There's this huge slurp. Okay, that's a big ass. Slurps are the snails. We call Jimlock. I think we found him already? I don't know for sure. She lives northeast of here, surrounded by her kin. That's not good. Grimlock is odd in that she loves to eat the hummingbeak critters around here, and I love watching the hummingbeaks. Oh, so because she's a part of nature and the food chain, you're gonna kill it. Okay. You want us to remove a magnificent slur because it eats these hummingbirds? Hummingbeaks, actually. Hummingbeaks. The only way I'll become a recorder is if I complete a study of my own. I choose the feeding and mating behavior of the hummingbeaks. Grimlock stands right in my way. Take her out and I might just move from guard to record in full. Recorder in full. Okay, does he like give us a... Oh my god, he actually gave us a location and we didn't found it until now. It's probably a mini boss fight or a boss fight. But look at how big this is. Oh, if you pan out, it's not that big anymore. Imagine that. Now let's go back home fast and see what we can actually build. And if we can build anything. And go from there. We have the slurps, we have the slurps. I guess the next pet would be the bomb thing, is the crabs. Oh well, whatever. So this, oh, there we go. But we don't have what it takes. Apparently though, we can actually do it because we're getting the materials we actually need to build this thing. Okay, so should I track this or should I delete this? Oh, actually, this is one of the recipes inside. I just need to remember it's a pumpkin, has three sticks out of it. So we're going to track this working station because it's important. That's one thing to do. Yeah, I kind of forgot what he said. Oh, we need to build that pump for him, so we just need materials for that. We could explore, but we should explore this way, if you ask me. Yeah, we're gonna get to here back, and we're just gonna build a bridge if it's not one already made. For the main road. Apparently it's not, so let's go into building mode. And which I have the least, apparently these. Set it down there when we should be just about okay. This is a big ass leaf. Do we want him? Kind of interesting in its name. No, it's just a big ass leaf and that's it. Okay, whatever. Let's take one of those because, well, I don't know. I just... Ooh, three of them at once. Nice, quite nice. I just clicked on them, basically. That's the main reason why. More leaves. This is a good leaf hunting ground, actually. Sort of. Oh, it's a big ass area. Okay. That actually could work for if you need the leaf parts. Because we hunted them down a bit at some point, as I recall. Okay, a lot of leaves. Most of them are probably not going to attack on sight. At least not the big ones. If they're not the big ones. Ooh, we can get like as much of these as we... Oh, crap. Oh my god, that was too close for comfort, if you ask me. I don't care what they're going to. As long as you have this buff, whatever you hit as resource is just going to go from one hit. Which is awesome, if you ask me. Now, we need to get as much of this as we can so we can build this. Oh, look at that big rain. That's hard to fight, by the way. At least at the level we are now and the equipment we have now, that's not a fight for us, unfortunately, because, well, we would like to kick his ass, of course. This guy's gonna come for us. He may even touch us. Apparently not. Royal Glacier Doe. Yeah, great. You're royal and all that, but oh, I think we need to kill some of those. Huh. Yeah, we found Grimlock though. But I'm pretty sure if we touch him, everybody's gonna jump on us. So, how to go about it? Let's see. He doesn't seem to be aggro, at least not to this range. Let's get as many of these as we can. And survey the area, if I may. Oh, they are... his little pets seem to be sort of aggro, which is okay. I'm just gonna kick their ass. This is that's gonna help a lot, because if we can get them like one and one, one by one, even two at once, that should help tremendously. Okay, we made them hit three times, four times. Wow, that doesn't happen often. And my one is no problem. Oh, they really attack. These guys seem to be a bit more special than the usual kind. There we go. We get one more. And we started with like, oh my god! Okay, this one's really into me. Apparently, he just took an attack once or so. And we found more stuff to loot. Ah, the bomb is gone, so we need to really harvest this now. And we need some gastrites or whatever these are. I think they're from this kind of animals or whatever. Crab thingies.
Don't quite know what this is. No, this one. Which one I was looking for? Oh no, there you can all get them from this kind of plants. Okay, that's neat. And I didn't forget about the snail. To be honest, I just like to get this kind of. I just like to mine them, I guess. And we do need a lot of them, so bear with me over here. There we go. Got one more. And there is. What's this? Blast crab. So we actually need to kick the ass of some of these blast crabs. Oh well. Yeah, we got some of these as well, which is quite nice. You don't see that often, this little mound thingy, or whatever it's called. There's a scar here as well. There we go, we're actually back. We could, if the snail comes, we could blow this up and help with the damage. Let's put up the DPS, kick his ass. 2, 3, 4, 5, wow, I know how to number, 5 at least. And we seem to have a decent damage against them, so I'm not gonna worry that much, but I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna like it. Okay, he has a ton of life apparently, and he's jumpy, like it's all his kind. Oh, we stunned him. Crap, what was my cursor? Okay, that was kind of close, for comfort at least. Kick his ass! There we go. Phew, that thing was fast. How do they spin like that? Actually, yeah, how do they? No idea. But I bet the recorders will eventually figure it out. Let's get back to this now. Okay, so we have more materials around, which I'm kind of inclined to get, if I can, of course. There's a bit of a scar over here. I see more of this pipe thingies. Oh, there's a lot of pipe thingies. So I'm gonna go for them, because we're gonna need even more of this material to actually build that pump. Oh, there we go. He might destroy the node, but we got the materials. That's the important part, sorta. If nightfall comes, all of these guys are gonna attack, so... There's one of those things, and it seems it's... Oh, there we go. Two of these in the same place. Wow, I think I said it. You don't find this that often. Well, you find them, but not that often. Because I'm looking, actually, I was trying to observe them for a while now. I actually tried it even in episodes a couple of times to see if I can sort of mine them. But it really wasn't the case so much. Oh, there's a good another one. Maybe they aren't actually that rare, just I didn't find them. Or something. I don't know. So we have a bunch of these, actually. We're sitting quite nice for now. Of course, the game's going to require way much more materials than this. But we're going to get there when we get there. So I'm not that sure, but I think we're gonna need to fight some of these greenhorn guys for a quest. I think one of the NPCs needs parts of them. Oh well. I guess we'll see. Get the fluffy ones. I don't even know why, but I just like to get them, I suppose. Oh, there we go. There's one more of these, and we should continue with the episode instead of just mining everything around. Let's try to go for this one. Yeah, it's not that hard now with the new weaponry. But we really don't want to get hit. That's like a bonus. The wobble seems to be just fine. Come on, go for the other attack so we can actually hit you. There we go, this one. And we got him. Yeah, we have actually a few materials out of them. So I don't quite know if that NPC that I set wants them, really wants them. It seems we're gonna need to investigate this further. I guess we're gonna see. There we go. We can actually go back and give a quest. Okay, who wants to talk with us? Apparently this guy. Yeah, we got the snail thingy, so that's why he wants. Does gym block is gone. Yeah, I don't think I actually had the pronunciation right there, but whatever. Beats of my Megalari Pass through you? What now? So my Megalari Pass through you, Flux. So this is apparently sort of a good thing, like an appreciation. If this noise from his, I forgot how to... Oh, well, whatever. So his song is going to pass through us. He tried this birdhouse design I came up with. Maybe you'll be able to spot some humibigs?
hummingbeaks. Yeah, hummingbeaks behavior of your own. Why not? Birdhouse. So just, I think, for aesthetic, I'm guessing. This guy wants to talk with us, probably because we've resolved problems for everyone. I don't know. Well, that's surprising. What did you find? He gets the records now. I recorded the fluctuation in temperature. It's all regular. I recorded the fluctuations in temperature. It's all regular, like a repeated sign. Okay. Juicebox, can you analyze the data and see if anything stands out? Oh, sure. Make the robot do it. Bleep bloop, whatever, a lot of numbers, brute force. Code breaking complete. Sequence found. It's a series of latitude and longitude points. Okay, latitude and longitudes? What are those? It's a way to map points on sphere, like a planet. Whatever ancients this shattered stone belonged to, they're sending a message. And it's three different places to visit. A message from the ancient, sung through stone and heat. This will make for a great pot song. Indeed, we need to know what exists at this three location, Flux. Would you meet me at the first? They're not too far from here. The first one is just to the northeast. Okay, oh, and he disappeared. Well, I guess he would do that, especially since he said he would do it. I'm gonna visit this and make them all nice and green like this off camera, because it's not worth just roaming around in the sign. I guess not the sign, the writing disappears to the normal color. So this, we already found this axis. There's like three of them, I think. There's one, there's two, and I'm pretty sure I found the third one as well somewhere around. Well, there's this. Actually, this is just one of Quago's, I think, camps or something. It was a ruin of sorts. Don't seem to have the third one, but it's there somewhere, and I don't think we're gonna have enough time to actually get to the guy. Do we now? I mean, there's a way to go, and I don't really have, like, maybe this is the third one? Okay, whatever. So, I guess we're just gonna go on foot, because we don't really quite have any other choice. It is nighttime, so we should concentrate on fighting the crabs. I think that sounded a bit awful, right? Okay, whatever. If we find any on the way, I guess we're gonna get them. Otherwise, we're just gonna go for the quest. I can farm this out, and also made the bump off camera, because, well, it's not something, I guess, you guys really, really want to see. I mean, it's not that important. You just mine stuff, kill stuff. Oh, crap, this is, not like that. Come on, I just want to try something. Can I make a bridge and just pass? Can we fish that as well? Bird is too far away. We really uncovered the area, though, which is quite nice. As a kind of a way to go, I guess. Oh, there's a bridge here. I think I already put a bridge there, so we could go like this instead of just walking around. But I want to fish that hole. You can call it as you want it. I just want to fish here. I don't even know why. Ah, crap. That was a total miss. And we got two now, two of whatever. And apparently that was it. Wow, great. Let's see. Should I do it like this? That should about cut it. And I think we could let this stay there. I don't even know. Let's see. Is it worth letting these two here? Not that much. Okay, well, then it's settled. We're just gonna take him back. And let me open the map again so I actually know where I'm going. I don't know we're gonna have enough time to fight whatever's gonna be on that X. I guess we're gonna see. There's a mound over here. Yeah, I take this a lot, but I never use them. Eh, well, what can I say? That's life. There we go. This is actually... Ooh, we can fish some more. I don't mind if I do. Ah, oh, look at that big catch. Ooh, we can have one of these guys. Let's crack him open. There we go, a lot of stuff. Nice juicy stuff. Calamar, I think it were, or something like that. Come on, move into the hook. Oh, there we go. Yeah, oh, we actually have like another go. Come on, the big one. At least a lot of them. Ah, was a good. Come on. Okay, maybe I should have waited out a bit more. Come on. Oh shit, getting attacked. Oh crap, he's gonna kill us. Where in God's name the green one came from? But he's almost dead too.
Okay, that was a good. I need to touch at least one of them. So I have a bomb right now, that would have been great. We're in danger, we're in danger. Come on, do the life. Okay, that may help. We got away. One bit should pretty much clear the rest. Crap. Crap, crap. Come on, move, move. I don't know why I put my cursor there, because it's not going to do anything else than what we're so doing. There we go. We got hit, but we got one of them. The water doesn't seem to want to attack him, though. Come on. Finish with the lasers and all that. That should pretty much kill them both. Apparently the point of this is not really giving damage, but... Oh, okay. There we go, we got it. So, crisis averted. Really far into the episode, but I do want to... Is this like... Oh, this is already replenishing, so it's empty, sorta. Let's fish over here, but apparently it's like a... Not that filled with fish. Well, whatever these stones are. Apparently they're fish on the planet. Ah! I missed the big one. I thought I would catch it with the corner. Come on, go to the hook. You all know you want to go into the hook. Eh, nice. I guess it could have been better. I didn't wait for the big one because you guys are probably going to get bored. And we also got a decent amount anyways. Oh, where am I going, right? Because I was supposed to go here. But we're gonna leave it at this, mostly because we're too far into the episode and I don't know what awaits us there. I don't wanna get caught up in something and can't really finish in time. So with that being said, if you enjoyed the clip, give it a big like. If you wanna see more, subscribe, and I'm gonna see you guys and gals around next time.